Burhead. Somebody's changed, so let me give you a clue. Why don't you love me like you used to do? I ain't had no loving like a hugging and a kissing in a long, long while. We don't get near.
I just laughed it off. I don't know.
Hey, girl. Here with anybody?
Farron Young.
Boy guessing up in Shreveport.
That's him. That's him right over there behind you.
Oh, hey, Farron.
Hank.
Good to meet you.
Good to meet you. Billy?
You gonna marry this girl? Well, are you?
Well, not likely. She's far too good looking for a wife.
Well, if you ain't gonna marry her. Oh, Hank, just might.
Is that right?
That's right. Oh, son. I hope I ain't causing you any pain.
Don't worry about it.
You're like an angel.
My two boys over there, Alton and Sonny, big fans of yours. Pregnant at 16, so Jerry Lynn there.
Married and pregnant, Mr. Jones.
Well, I'm not selling her short. She is pretty tough.
Mm. Oh, I... But bet she is.
19 years old, what the hell do you know? Yeah, I could barely tie my own shoes in.
Well, heck, I wasn't even wearing them. I like children a lot. I got one of my own, and my former wife had one, too. Mm.
Well, you're handsome, talented, and love kids. How about that, Daddy?
Hi.
Hi.
Hey, Ray.
Hank.
Bobby.
Hank. You with him? Nope. You with him?
Bobby, what are you doing here?
What do you think, Hank?
Oh, that's nice.
Thank you.
Billy, let me handle this, please. Bobby, we gotta talk.
Talk. Get her out of here.
Oh, I'm sorry, darling. Who do you think you are?
Well, I was the woman he was gonna marry.
Really?
Billy.
Lucky him. Maybe you should have told some of your other girls that, Hank.
Bobby.
Well, you are right about that, honey.
Bobby. Billy. 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 Billy, there isn't anybody else, I swear to God. She got it wrong about us, okay? They get it that way sometimes.
They. Boy, you're a real piece of work, Hank Williams. You know, I may just be a Bossier City kid, but I got enough sense to know your trouble, and you're gonna tear me up.
Billy.